the next young man that I'm about to introduce. In his 4 years at Nova High School, has maintained a grade point average of 5.01. He turned down going to Harvard and MIT so he would go to Caltech. Our next speaker is our salutatorian, Graham McNamara.
Now is a time in which many serious questions are being asked of the American public. Among them being, is today's youth culturally illiterate? Has the American mind closed? And just where is Japan? We have been forced to realize that education is more than facts and figures, not just books and blackboards, tests and teachers. Education is thought and mind, form and idea. It is the spirit, soul, and substance of change. We must not be led astray into a quagmire of cynical skepticism, but instead we must, from the marble ashes of Roman Greece, build a road, a path. It must be a road laid upon the foundation stone of antiquity, a road strong and sturdy, solidly supported by the countless shoulders of great men, great minds, and great aspirations. We must firmly plant our feet in the soil of the ancients. Only in this way can we secure our ancestry, preserve our heritage, and ensure our destiny. Nova is that which is new. Nova is creation and generation, evolution and development, folding and becoming. Nova represents tenacity of mind and strength of character. It is a symbol of what we must always strive to maintain, a synthesis of the then and now, a fusion of new and old. Education is the rock in the river, the stone in the stream. It is tradition and transition, progression with preservation, foundation with fluency. We, the modern Prometheans, like the classical Titan whose name we share, must be guardians as well as rebels, protectors as well as revolutionaries. Phoenix-like, we must build a new world from the ashen pyre of the old, one which will issue in a new age, establish a new order. We've come very far in 4 years, in 4 decades, in 4 centuries. Yet our journey is not ended, our voyage is not yet over. For to borrow from Robert Frost, we have promises to keep, and miles to go before we sleep, and miles to go before we sleep. Thank you.
There's one traditional award that is only handed out during graduation ceremony. For those of you guests who are not aware, there's an award called the Titan Award. The individual who wins this award is the individual that best represents their class over the past 4 years while at Nova High School. This award is voted upon by all seniors. This year, the winner of this award is Kim Sanders.
Until the recessional is over.